Gulf of Mexico. We landed on a beach not yet cleaned up. A lot of weathered oil. Tide's going out. This is an area where we can see some weathered oil in the tidal area. Over here is a mat of seaweed, basically inundated in oil. It's got that red characteristic weathered color to it. All throughout the water here. About 30 to 40% of this beach looks like this, and you can see the vegetation at the shoreline, which holds the sand in place. Keeping this beach in place is now dead.